candy dreams come true.
I don't understand.
It's a test of character, Charlie. I carefully selected rooms that would tempt each of our 5 golden ticket winners. And you, Charlie, you did something remarkable. You gave in to temptation, were smart enough not to get caught, and yet you admitted your guilt.
But the other kids...
Yes, they'll receive the booby prize, lifetime supply of chocolate.
That's the booby prize? What's the real prize?
Charlie, do you love my factory?
It's the most wonderful place in the world.
I'm pleased to hear you say that, Charlie, because from this moment on, it's yours.
What do you mean?
I'm giving you my factory, Charlie. I need an heir, and that person is you.
You want me to run this entire factory? But what about my mom and my dad and Greg?
Make it all in here too, Charlie.
I'd love to. I positively love to.
Now, Charlie makes everything fix, satisfying and delicious.
Welcome back to childhood, please.
Telling the truth starts a beautiful life.